Namaste and a very grand welcome to Padma's Kitchen Tales and to my selfie video. Today I'm going to be sharing my cousin's recipe, the garlic flavored curd rice with the turmeric touch. Sounds so interesting, right? Let's make it. To make the garlic flavored curd rice with the turmeric touch, we need some cooked rice, some garlic mince, this is about 15 to 20 pods, some cooking oil, some asafoetida or hing, about a pinch or two, some salt to taste. This is about half a liter of curd. We'll use more if the need be. Some chopped coriander leaves for the garnishing. This is for the tempering. Half a teaspoon of mustard seeds, half a teaspoon of urad dal, half a teaspoon of chana dal, and 1/4 teaspoon of cumin seeds or jeera. This half a teaspoon of turmeric powder, some fresh green chilies chopped, about 3 to 4 in numbers, and some curry leaves. So let's begin. The first step, we need to add the curds to the rice. Before that, I would like to season the rice with some salt, and we need to add the curds to the rice. So with the help of a spoon or with your hands, you can gently mix them up into a nice pongal kind of a texture. So ideally you should soft boil the rice, as in you need to boil the rice a little extra. Overcooked rice is perfect for this dish. So now I'm gonna mix this up. So I've added the curds to the rice. It need not be too runny, just enough curds to mix the rice up, and this is how it looks now. So let's start. So the oil is hot, you can use any oil. So to this I'm going to be adding the mustard, jeera, urad dal and the chana dal. Once this gets browned, I'll add the garlic. So we usually add ginger when we make the curd rice, but here we would be adding the garlic. To roast this. So now let's add the green chilies, the curry leaves, asafoetida or hing, and the turmeric. Mix this up. That is it. The garlic looks done, the chilies, everything looks done. You can also substitute the green chilies with dry red chilies. It's gonna taste equally good. And now you're gonna be adding the rice which you've mixed with curds to this. So now I'm adding the rice to this mixture. So slowly we add all the rice and mix them up well. This is such an easy, fast, quick dish, and believe me, you'll be surprised with the taste. It tastes so, so delicious. So let's mix this properly. It needs to be mixed well. And then we dish this out. So guys, here I have my garlic flavored curd rice. I'm gonna garnish this with some more fresh coriander. Now trust me, this dish can make any risotto, the bestest of the risottos, go weak on its knees. Now let's taste it. My favorite time, the tasting time. I guess I'm not gonna talk anything right now. I'm not in a position to talk anything right now. I'm so hungry and I'm all eyes on that garlic flavored curd rice. Treat yourself, treat your family with this fabulous curd rice with a twist. Send me your feedback, suggestions, comments, and please do subscribe to my channel. Thank you, take care, and see you soon with a brand new recipe. Bye-bye.